Christmas is a special time of year for every family. For many, this is a time that we surround ourselves and join the company of the ones we love. On December 26, 2015, we decided to make this one Christmas just a little extra special. We took our first ever Disney World trip as a family. It brought joy to our hearts to see the smiles on our children's faces and their eyes light up like never before.
And so it was that while they were there, days were accomplished that she would be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And they were in the same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, you shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Dreaming of Christmas. Bear's trying to eat the couch. Jojo is. What are you doing, Jojo? Nice hat. Right on, man. We're getting in the van.
We're going to Disney World. I can't wait.
You excited,
Jojo? We're at Florida,
yeah.
Disney World, we're here, buddy. Almost
Walt Disney come, here we come, everyone. There's this drunk driver in front of me.
Would you stop that?
Would you stop that drunk driver?
No, you! He's gonna hear this video.
Your dad has a wicked sense of humor.
Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding
on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass. Be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
It's a guess, sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With this, she'll walk in, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a stop? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one up or two? For you, our guest.
He's our guest.
She's our guest.
He's our guest.
Thank you. I like your hands, Mickey Mouse. So cheese. Hey, Caro. What ride are we on?
We're on Dumbo.
Woo! We're on Uncle Isaac's ride. Dumbo.
Everybody else behind us.
Well, here we go.
Woo! Turn this camera around. Whoa!
And we're off, ladies and gentlemen, to the races.
We are in Belle's house.
In a mirror. That's crazy. Hi, Disney worker.
Hey, this looks like my house.
The doors of the red carpet playing room.
I am so excited. Are we all here?
Yes, we are.
Rehearsal. We'll start with our beast. Let me hear you roar. Shoes of armor, march,
march,
stomp those feet. Maurice! Belle will be so delighted to see you. Just wait till she sees your performance. It'll be fabulous.
Who ready?
We.
Super. Now, you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now, remember, Belle doesn't know you're here, so I shall call her in, and when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
All right, everyone, stay quiet. When I say now, then we're all going to shout surprise to Belle. But we hear the lights.
But of course.
Merci.
Belle, where are you, mademoiselle?
Here. Now.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle.
Yeah.
Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone. Bonjour.
And one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping. It was her father's horse, Elite, returning to town. But Maurice, he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Which meant, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.
Papa?
As she searched, she could hear the wind whistling.
Thank you.
went on, Belle realized that the beast was not mean or cruel, but was sweet and kind. And Belle and the beast became the very best of friends. And that is the story of how the beauty met the beast.
Everybody stand close together and face the camera.
Excuse me.
cheese.
Cheese!
Inside the castle.
Walk next to it, JoJo.
Every parent tries their best to fill their children's lives with wonderful memories. This was one of those days for us, our first Disney World trip, and hopefully not our last. But unfortunately, it was only one day. There was so much more that we experienced and enjoyed. This is for our three beautiful children, Hannah, Carol, and JoJo. We hope and pray you're able to see this video years down the road, should the Lord tarry, and remember this day with warm memories filling your hearts. We love you very much, Mommy and Daddy.
The stars, they have whispered, hear what they say, and know that it means the moon is your guide. The stars, they have kissed her as she goes gently by, light as a baby sigh, safe on a fairy tale stream.